What's up, guys? It's that Talon guy again here, bringing you another episode of Let's Play Skyrim, episode 12. And in the last episode, basically all we did was we went to go talk to our buddy Parthenax up on the throne of the world, which was really high up and it was snowing, and we had to learn a new shout from the Greybeards to clear a lot of wind and stuff that would just probably hurt us. And the reason we went up to Parthenax was we needed to learn Dragonren, or a shout that basically knocks a dragon out of the sky so we can attack them fairly. Let's just say fairly. So, he doesn't know it. Spoilers. So if you haven't seen the last episode, go watch it. So today we have to go all the way to the College of Winterhold, which is actually right here, but it won't show us, so, so we have to go there, so hopefully this is the last time we have to start off an episode talking to our carriage boy here.
Where do you want to go?
So, we need to go to Winterhold, my friend. Yes. 50 gold! That's outrageous! Ugh, alright, well, anyway. So, we have to go to Winterhold, and we gotta talk to some dude who... I'm pretty sure he's, like, the owner of the library. So, pretty sure he's the owner. He is the owner of the library, so we gotta go talk to him, because we need to find ourselves an Elder Scroll. So, we're gonna go do that. And we're here at Winterhold. Okay, Winterhold's another one of those places where as soon as I arrive in the city, a dragon pops up. But... I think we're good. We're good. We're good. No dragon. Alright, so we are make our way over here. We're going to completely ignore this chick up here because we are not doing the College of Winterhold quests. No. I'm just going. I don't care about you. And there it is. I think... Yeah. See, what I tell you guys... See, I'm not crazy. Every time I come here to Winterhold, there's a dragon. Every time. And whether he's a friendly dragon, I'm not sure. Well, is he going to attack us? Or is he going to be chill? Hey, bro, are you chill? Oh, yeah, he's chill. Okay. We could go now. Okay. I think we're good. We're good. He was chill. Okay. Let's just get going. Yeah, so, what's up, guys? So, it's Thursday, I think. Yeah, this video will go up on Thursday. So, disappointment. I'll be right back, guys. Okay! We're back. I'm sorry, guys. I thought these gates would just open if we walked up here. But apparently they don't just let anybody waltz in here and just barge in. So I had to talk to that chick, unfortunately, and tell her that I was Dragonborn. I was looking for the Elder Scroll. So she was like, "Oh, cool. You're good enough. You could go in." So we're just gonna go up here and we're gonna talk to... Who's in charge here? Whoa. Easy. Okay. I'm gonna talk to homeboy here. What's up, dude?
I don't want to see you treating any of these. You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs.
Atronachs. That's how you pronounce that. Okay, I'm looking for the Elder Scroll.
What do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy?
Who told you? Of course I do. You have one here.
You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
I bet you Kaya could. Let's see, what about the dragon?
What about? Wait, are you? Were you the one the Greybeards were calling?
Yep.
I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
All right. Thanks,
Until
dude.
Next time.
So he's gonna bring us some books. We're gonna read some books. Because apparently he doesn't have the Elder Scroll either. What do you got for us, homeboy? Two books? That's it? That's all you got? When you said not much, I was maybe three books, but two? Oh. Okay, fine. Okay, we're not going to really read that because, whatever. Yeah, we don't need to read these, okay. Plus, it would probably take me 10 years to read those guys, so you don't want to sit and hear me stutter. So, yeah.
Hundreds of years have gone into
a we need to know.
It's going to stay pristine. Understand?
Runification book.
Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus.
Septimus Cygnus.
He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls. But,
ooh.
Well, he's been gone for a long while, too long.
He's dead?
Oh, no. I hope not. But even I haven't seen him in years. And we were close. Became obsessed with the Dwemer. Took off north saying he had found some old artifact. Haven't seen him since. Somewhere in the ice fields, if you want to try to find him.
Oops, sorry. Phone went off. Okay. Hold on, guys. Give me just 1 second. Okay, sorry about that, iTunes was trying to update, and I had to close the window. Sorry, very unprofessional of me. So, we gotta go to the ice fields, and if we look on our handy-dandy map, it's all the way over here. And because it's just nothing but ice and hoarders, those little, really pugnacious seals, walruses, whatever they are. So, I'm just going to skip all that, because really, you guys don't want to watch me just go through an ice field. I mean, really, you guys don't. So I will meet you at the hideout of Septimus Cygnus. So yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, guys. We're here. We've come to Septimus Cygnus' outpost. So we're just gonna dive right in. And we're just gonna surprise, motherfucker. Oh shit, that actually did a lot of damage.
I'll know you're lost on the...
What's up, dude?
Then the top level was built, no more could be placed.
I'm just gonna straight up say it, guys, I hate this guy so much. He talks so weirdly, and I'm sorry that I put so much emphasis on those S's, but I hate this guy so much, it just bugs me how that we have to talk to this dude.
Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Or so they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Forgotten. Sequestered.
See what
I
mean?
I
like,
go to it.
Who talks like this?
For I have arisen beyond its grasp.
So where is the scroll?
Here. Well, here as in this plane. Mondas, Tamriel, nearby. Relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby.
Can you help me get it or not?
One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return.
Whatever you need.
You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky they find their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies.
Have you heard that? Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I really just want to skip over this. I know he's gonna say a lot of information, but I'm sorry. This guy just annoys the crap out of me. Okay, so we got what we needed. Think Septimus Cygnus. It's been real. Let's go. So where we need to go is all the way over here, actually. He says it's quote unquote nearby. So we need to go to Alftand, which is pretty far away, to be honest. So I'm probably just gonna cut to the chase and get there. So if anything really cool happens, if anything cool happens, I will cut to it, just so you guys can see it, okay? So, I will be right back. Alright, guys. We're back. And we're basically here. I mean, that's kind of like the exit, or one of the exits out of the dungeon that we're going to be going into. So, we're basically here. We're going to just kind of rummage a little bit, because there is a chest here. And, where's... Fuck. Well, I got... God damn it! Wait a second. Nope. Shit! There we go. So we got an amethyst, 12 gold bar. I don't really need that. Ooh, and a silver emerald necklace. We'll take that. No, we don't need that. Don't need that. Lantern. Who needs a lantern anymore? Oh. Bruh. You okay? Yeah, he's fine. Alright, so... we're gonna make our way over here and go down. And to tell you the truth, guys, me being only level 8 kind of scares me going in here, because I'm not trying to do a speed run or anything going through this. It's just more of... I don't really know, actually. Normally when I get to this part, I'm normally like maybe level 15-ish. I'm actually kind of scared going into here. At this low of a level. At this low of a level. Ooh, I'll take that. If it does become too hard for me, being this low of a level... I don't really want to, but I might lower the difficulty just so we go down here, but I'm going to try my best. Don't worry, I'm not going to do it. As soon as I end the episode, I'm going to do my best for you guys. So, I don't think there's really anything here. We don't need a basket. What's all this garbage? Looks like a... somebody got killed. Spoilers. Somebody got killed. And, so, this is actually one of my most hated areas in Skyrim. The other one is another Dwemer Ruins that we're probably not going to do, because I'm not doing the College of Winterhold questline, so... you don't have to worry about that, guys. I'm going to save you the trouble of me going nuts and raging. So. Yeah. I don't really know what to talk about. Oh, yeah, I forgot about these spiders. I hate these spiders, because they just, like, they freaking... they're just annoying. They wave their arms to attack, and it's like... you're just scratching me. How are you doing so much damage just scratching me. I mean, I know you're made of metal, but come on. I don't even think I'm supposed to be going up this way. Actually, I am probably. And I just wanna peek over here, see what goodies we can pick up. Okay, I don't want that quill. I don't want that either. Golden spider. Meh. Ooh, okay, so you guys are gonna wanna watch out for these guys. They will have some good stuff. See what? Ooh, that's a nice battle axe. Not a battle axe, a war axe? I didn't read it. My family tells me to read, and I just don't read. So, okay, we can't go there yet. Lydia, where are you? Lydia. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, goodness. Lydia, please don't do this to me. Oh, goodness gracious, no. Oh, god damn it. Did my follower just leave me? Alright, guys. I'll be back once more. Okay, guys. So, I went to White Run. You know, because I thought Lydia may have left my services. So, I just get here and, I'll meet you guys back at Alf 10. Alright, guys. We're back at Alf 10. And, we've got Lydia here, who really never left us, but kind of did. But we're back, and we're ready to move on. Okay, so, we're not going to get through the whole Dwarven Ruins, because this ruins is actually quite a long process, so I might end up like cutting it into maybe 3 or 4 episodes, more likely 3 than. Oh shit! I'm sorry, that scared the crap out of me. Oh my! Ooh, that gave me a heart attack. Oh my god! I'm gonna die on camera. Or, voice audio. Yeah. So, yeah, it'll probably more likely be like maybe 2 if I could stretch it, but probably not. It just really depends on how fast I get through it. Ooh, look, another chest gas. You gotta be careful of those. Gotta be careful, because you can miss some good stuff. So, yeah, like I was saying, it might be, might be 2 or 3 episodes, depending, because there is a lot of stuff, and, oh, shit, it's fucking spiders, I swear to God. Alright, yeah, so, like I was saying, if I'd stop being interrupted, 3 or 4 episodes, maybe 2 if I could stretch it, but more than likely, what's up, dude? More than likely, it's not gonna be that way. I just realized I'm gonna need a potion. But yeah, I could really use your help. Oh, damn! Lydia, you're savage. You are one savage woman. Oh my god, look at that. Got some potions. Oh my god, another potion? No, not that. Eh. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so, I don't really want that, but, empty puddles of skooma? Oh my god. They were getting turned up in here. Oh my. Okay, so, oh my god. Was he planning on using the saw to cut off her legs or something? You are some messed up people. Okay, so, anyway. Let's make our way here. Golden Spire. Nope, nothing in there. Okay. I just thought there was a chest. Nope, nothing there. Don't really want to look at that journal. I'm sorry if I'm not, like, in-depth with some of these episodes where, like, I'm going to read every single thing, but, I mean, you guys... No, I know I should probably read everything. Like I said, family members have told me that I need to read more and read everything clearly, but sometimes you just gotta not do that. Because if I was to sit down and read every little thing, we would probably be here forever. And I swear this thing's probably gonna body me. Oh, goodness gracious. Yep. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we're gonna level up, actually. And we're just gonna do health, because we're really gonna need that. And let's do... Damn! Never mind, we're not gonna do that. Can we increase our... Yes, we can. Alright, so we're gonna increase that. Alright, so he's probably gonna kill us. And this is actually what I meant by, I might lower the... Never mind, we completely demolished him. But you guys just saw how he was just completely obliterating us. That's what I mean by I might have to lower the difficulty. I mean, it's not because it's hard, but, well, kind of is, yeah. It's just, I don't want to keep dying because of something like that where Lydia will get bodied and she's just sitting there kind of trying to catch her breath. And I want it to be entertaining for you guys. I mean, it's probably funny to see me die and probably rage a little bit. But for the people who just want to see me go through it and not have to deal with all that crap, it'd probably be better for those people. So, I don't know. I'm a little torn between that. What's up, spider? Stop hurting. Stop it. Oh my goodness gracious. This is all the food I have? I'm gonna starve. Oh my. Okay, so is there two? Yeah, there are two of them. I wonder why I was getting spotted so quickly. Oh my goodness. That was a lot of work. Oh my god, stop! Stab. It's time to stop. Okay. Thank god that's over with. Let's see what. What goodies do you guys got here? I swear to god, if one of you guys spits out another spider, I'm going to flip out. Spider? Nothing. Really? There's nothing else? Really? Ooh, a silver ore. I'll take that. I like how there's just a random there's a random blacksmith forge in the middle of this dwarven ruins. Like, that does not get any more random than that. Okay, so we open a lock to get two more locks that we have to open. Great. And I only have 12 lockpicks. Fudge nuggets. Ooh, up. Okay, I think. Can I get through it? Yeah, there we go. An orcish axe, mace, I'll take that. I won't take that. Like, okay, this is decorative Dwemer stirrup. See, I don't know words. I probably should read more. So, yeah, I don't understand the point of these things, because it's like, why in the world would you need it besides, I mean, melting it down? I mean, it weighs 15, and its value is very low. I don't understand the point of that. Ooh! One-handed attacks do 50% more damage? Oh, you guys, we're putting that on right now, because, until we actually get into enchanting and making better armor, which we might in a future episode where I will show you guys how to I wouldn't consider it cheating because it's a mod, but we're going to be using one of the mods to get our smithing up all the way to level 100 as fast as possible. And let's see. Okay, so that ring, like I was saying, until we get our enchanting up to where we can actually put decent enchantments on our armor and our weapons, that will have to do. And let's see. Oh, sneaky dwemers or dwarves or did you? I don't even remember what they were. A steel dagger of weariness. Heck, why not? What's up, dude? You gonna scratch me to death? Sorry, my dogs do that enough already. Okay, so. Oh, we might have to go and pick up some more lockpicks after this episode. Yeah, I definitely have to go back. Shit! Yeah, there we go. Okay. Really? All that for this? All of that for this? Really? Isn't that just disappointing, guys? You spend your hard-earned lockpicks on something that stupid. You guys. If you guys ever watch the Peanuts and you know how they yell when they're upset and they go, ah, or something like that. Probably doing it completely wrong, but that's me right now. I'm just yelling at the top of my lungs inside. So I don't think you guys want to hear me yell. Alrighty then, so just a broken lockpick just to start it off. Alright, fantastic. Ha! Alright, there we go. And we're gonna back up because something's trying to kill us, and it's smoking. Which means it's probably gonna body us fairly bad, so I should probably, Oh, goodness gracious, it's already killed Lydia? Oh, goodness gracious. We're gonna save right here. Oh, goodness gracious, it stabbed us. How dare you stab us, man? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Haha! Oh. Now you see, guys, this is what I was talking about. We just got completely destroyed. Oh my. Okay, oh Jesus. Oh my god, stop! Like, I know that the ones with the smoke coming out of them are supposed to be a little bit harder than the other ones, but this is just ridiculous. Okay, there we go. Thanks, Lydia. Thank you for getting up after your little power nap. Okay. If you guys are wondering what those bolts are, let me just show you guys real quick. We're not going to find them in Peel. Okay, the Dwarven bolts, basically, we're not going to be able to use these for quite a while because they're supposed to be part of the Dawnguard DLC, which we are going to do. Don't worry, guys. We will do that. But as of right now, we're not going to need these, but I'm going to pick them up because bolts are kind of, I wouldn't say they're hard to come by, but they're nice to have. just to kind of stock him up a little bit, you know. And good thing we found some lockpicks. What's up, dude? You come and kill me too, Lydia. Oh my goodness! Seriously, stop that. I don't want to kill you by accident. What is this? A Dwemer cup. That looks like a very nice cup, don't you think, guys? You think you could do the bottle flip thing? Damn. Up. Oh, okay, never mind. Forget it. Okay, so we've made it pretty decently far, actually. Just go a little bit longer, and then we'll probably end. Once we get down to where, down there, we'll probably end the episode. Just gonna jump over these, because we're gonna probably plunge over. Stop it! Stop with that. Oh my goodness. They like claw you to death. Oh, and. Oh man, we didn't get to. Freaking. Hey, Soul Gem? No. Okay. So this is the door we need to go through. So, I'm not gonna try to pronounce that word, but we are gonna stop here, guys. Cause, we've done a lot today, so, just put that away. So today we went to the College of Winterhold, discovered that, the owner of the library does not have the Elder Scroll, so he referred us to Septimus Cygnus, who also did not have the Elder Scroll. So we came here to Alfton. Sorry, guys, I'm gonna be butchering the names. Alfton, where we're gonna be basically stopping today's episode for now. Like I said, I don't know if this part of the Let's Play is going to be 2 episodes, or 3 episodes, or 4 episodes, but I will try to get through as much as possible through each episode. As of right now, I'm probably going to go back off screen to pick up some items that we may or may not need, so like more lockpicks and some other goodies, you know. We're just gonna be full of goodies today, or in the next episode. So, if you guys enjoyed today's episode, actually, please leave a like, comment down below, and please hit that subscribe button, because I love you guys, and I want to make more content for you guys, and your subscriptions make it all the worthwhile. It makes my heart melt. I hope that was not too mushy. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, okay, so. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.